Just want to show you some new 2022 cycling gear from Sportwix. Here you are, different colors, like it used to be like grayish and black and a little bit of a red stripe for some jerseys, but this is really the flashy stuff in orange and in purple. And this outfit with the blue bib short and a purple shirt in really great materials, as you can see here, it's really airy. You can almost look through this layer, it's just so beautiful. Backside, very subtle, the Sport2X logo, the brand. On the backside, the black thick layer with really good silicon. Show you it in the sunlight. And by the way, if you like the video, please hit the thumbs up button. This is more like the normal summer color, little bit of a thicker shirt. I think most people will like this fitting, and because this is really thin, really light, it's really like a top summer shirt with the race color, as you can see here. But if I go to like, yeah, if I want to go to the Alps, to the Dolomites, when it's really warm and doing climb, this is just the shirt to have. It fits like a normal, so I have a size M, and this is also a size M. For me personally, I always like a little bit of a bigger size bib short, but most people just choose like an M jersey and an M bib short or a bib tight. And for me, always a size L bib short and an M shirt. It's just how it feels me, but I would recommend just choose like an M size if you have like an M normal size. So don't choose it bigger because you like it. For me personally, it's a little bit better, but yeah, just up to you. Here a little bit of the X logo on the back side. You see like the really thin layer for on the body. Here like a very small pocket. Yeah, but can you, oh, there it goes. To just put in like a gel. I won't fit like, you can't fit a phone in here or just money. I wouldn't recommend that, but just a gel. It's just good to have an extra spot if your back pockets are like full. Normal back pockets, also on this shirt. Little bit of the thin material on the back side. Also here the good silicon material, so really nice. And yeah, you can see how it looks in the sunlight. Just put it on this table so you can see the total outfit with the racing color. The very thin material, very beautifully crafted. Let me zoom in for you. Like this, so you can see the different materials. Very thin on your arms, which lots of people prefer. Like this, perhaps in the sunlight, yes. So you can see it like this. So really good materials. And with this outfit come also the cycling socks in the same color. So that's really nice. So again, backside, not too big. Back pockets, they are good enough, but they are not the biggest of the cycling jerseys. But yeah, for me, I don't like a zipper on the cycling pocket. I don't like the really big pockets. And what I do like is like the subtle brand on the backside. And again, on the front, just the X, so not that big. Here the orange shirt, just a little bit of a darker color of the orange and the lighter variant. Also subtle logo here, also here the very nice material on the arms, also the fitting. Yeah, it's so thin here, how good that looks. And also here the backside, a little bit of the same, a little bit thicker material. This, I think this is like the normal material of a cycling jersey. The other one was really, really thin. Here the logo also on the backside, again subtle, and the same size pockets also without the zipper, which I like. And here the silicone strap just around the total waist. So last time, thanks again, see you next video, and if you like it, please hit the thumbs up button.